Even as a non-Christian, it's something that it touches you. Even though it's not my faith, it makes you feel something inside.